Ladies and gentlemen, the truth is, it is one God we shall believe in, benevolence.